In the question, it is given that the radius of the circle is 15 centimeter, and the area of we have to find the area of segments, minor segment and major segment. To find the value of major segment, we need the value of minor segment. For minor segment, we need the sector's value and the triangle's value. Now, first let us find the areas of sector and triangle for the further steps. So, first coming to area of sector. Is equal to theta by 360 into pi r square. Now theta is given as 60 degree in the question. So 60 by 360 into, and the value of pi is said to be used as 3.14, so we can use that value. So into r square. R square is 15 square. 15 into 15. Now cancelling this, we get 1 by 6. So this will be 0.5. So this will not work out. This is 6, we can cancel it with 2 times. So we have 1.52. So 1.52, we're cancelling this, we get 5. So 60 is cancelled, so 1.52 into 15 into 5 is 75. So 1.52 into 75 is 117.75. So the area of the sector is 117.75 centimeter square. Now coming to the area of triangle. As you notice the triangle, the angle is 60, one angle is given as 60 degree. So if one angle is 60 degree, the other will also be probably 60 degree. So, and also the radius is given as 15 centimeter. So the sides of opposites, the angles opposite to equal sides are also equal. So it will be 60 and 60 each. So it is an equilateral triangle where it has three angles to be 60 degree. So the chord also will be a equal side to the radius. So it will also be 15 centimeter. So we can use the formula of area of equilateral triangle. So we have root 3 by 4 a square. In the question, it is said to use the value of root 3 to be 1.73. So 1.73 by 4 into 15 into 15. Now cancelling them, we get 1.73 by 4 into 225. There is no possible way to cancel them, so we have to do it manually. So now dividing 1.73 by 4, we will get, we can write this value here as we will be in need of it again. So is equal to 117.75. Now dividing this, we will get 0.4325 5 into 225. Now the value is 3125. Now the area of the triangle is 97.3125. So we can also write it here. Area of triangle is equal to 97.3125. Now coming to area of minor segment. area of minor segment, we have area of minor segment is equal to area of sector minus area of triangle. Now area of sector is 117.75 minus 97.3125. Now subtracting them, we get ten minus five is five, nine minus two is seven, four minus one 3, 7 minus 3 4, 0.770. So 20.4375 is the area of minor segment. So we can write it here again. So 20.4375. Now coming to the area of circle, we have to find the area of circle to find the area of major segment. So area of circle is pi r square. So 3.14 × 50 × 50. So 3.14 × 225 is 706.5. Now we have got the value of area of circle also. We have to find the area of the major segment. Now area of major segment is equal to area of circle minus area of minor segment. Now area of circle is 706.5 and area of sector is 20.4375. Now subtracting them, we get 10 minus 5, 5, 9 minus 7, 2, 9 minus 3, 6, 4 minus 4, 0.6, 10 minus 2, 8, 6, 6, 8, 6.0625. This is the area of major segment. It is asked to find the area of minor segment and area of major segment, and we have found it.